Good morning, Jesse Clark. It is Tuesday, April 16th, and it is National Save the Elephants Day. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. The weather after school today will be 80 degrees, cloudy and warm, and tomorrow morning at the bus stop, 51 degrees, cloudy, cooler with a chance of storms. For lunch today, you have a choice of a chicken sandwich or a macaroni and cheese entree. Those come with French fries, cucumber slices, and a choice of fruit. If you're not interested in a chicken sandwich or a mac and cheese entree, you can get a chef's salad or a yogurt and cheese plate. For lunch tomorrow, you have a choice of pizza or a barbecue sandwich. Those come with coleslaw, corn, and a choice of fruit. If you're not interested in pizza or a barbecue sandwich, you can get a chef's salad or a peanut butter and jelly Uncrustable. This Thursday, April 18th, City Barbecue is donating 20% of orders to the Jesse Clark Middle School PTSA. Take a night off from cooking and order from City Barbecue for a great cause. City Barbecue accepts dine-in, takeout, delivery, drive-through, and pickup orders. Made online using the promo code FUNDA or in-store or by phone mentioning Jesse Clark Middle School PTSA. So this Thursday, order City Barbecue and help your school. Don't forget that tomorrow is House Color Day. Wear your shirt or house color. This week kicks off our house challenge. We will be looking at daily EOS points. The leaderboard is getting tight, so wear your colors and be on your best behavior. Attention 6th and 7th graders. If you are interested in becoming a leader in your school, now is your chance. FFA is hosting interviews for the 24-25 school year for our FFA executive team, also known as the officer team. Interviews will be held on May 7th after school until 5 p.m. These students are responsible for planning our FFA events for the school year and serving as a role model in our chapter. You do not have to have had agriscience to be on the executive team, but you should have a genuine interest in agriculture. If you're interested, please come see Ms. Bentley in room 608 for an application. Applications are due May 3rd and interviews are May 7th. If you have any questions, go see Mrs. Bentley. This is a reminder for 8th graders. 8th grade, please remember that there are academic expectations and behavior expectations for our Kings Island trip. If you want to attend the trip, you may not be failing a course, you may not have been in reset more than one day, you may not have had detention more than twice, and you may not have been suspended. Make sure you're thinking about these expectations every day so you don't ruin your chances of going on the trip. FCCLA will be having their chapter meeting today after school. All members are invited to this meeting. We will meet after school until 5 p.m. in Ms. Moffitt's room. Please bring a snack and have your ride ready to pick you up at 5 p.m. Future 8th and 9th graders, mark your calendars. Lafayette Color Guard State Championship Team is hosting training sessions on April 30th, May 1st, and May 2nd from 5:30 to 8:30 p.m. in the Lafayette Gym. Get ready to join us and unleash your talent in dance, spins, and more. No experience is needed. If you have questions, email Amanda Morris. Her name and email information is on the flyer, on the screen, and posted around the building. Today for advisory, 6th grade and 8th grade will be working in second steps on social and emotional learning, and 7th grade will be doing SOAR. Students, remember, for every class every day, there are 5 things you need. Your badge, a book to read, your charged Chromebook, headphones, and a pencil. 5 things for every class every day. Students, please check your phone at this time. Make sure that it is turned off and stored either in your locker, your backpack, or your pocket. Students, please stand. Teachers, please check that all students in your classroom have their badge, their Chromebook, and that all students are in dress code. And remember, here at Jesse Clark, our school-wide expectations are we value self, value others, and value learning. Every person, every day. Have a great Tuesday, Jesse Clark. It is time for Name That Tune. First, let's see what Monday's student song was. It's murder on the dance floor, but you better not kill the girl. That's right. It was Murder on the Dance Floor by Sophie Ellis Bextor. Today is a teacher song, so teachers, listen up and name that tune.
Blame it all on my roots. I showed up in boots and ruined your black tie affair.
We'll have that answer for you on Wednesday. Have a great day, Jesse Clark.
I showed up in boots and ruined your black tie affair. Blame it all on my roots. I showed up in boots and ruined your black tie affair.